Endocrine Society of India welcomes you all to its 48th annual conference. In conversation, we have Dr. Ananth Raman with us. Hello, sir. Great. Talking about 48th annual conference, ESICON 2018, this is the very first time Torrent Pharma has come up with ESI TV, and this is a great platform for all our viewers and audiences up there. A quick message for them, since ESI TV is also now live on social media handles. So how does this entire academic initiative come to you?
I've been part of ESICONs from way back. The first ESICON which I attended was Jaipur 2006 or 7, long ago actually. I've completed my DM in the year 2009 during my fellowship days. I've been part of ESICON. So I make it a point never to miss this annual event. It's an annual festival of knowledge for endocrinologists. We actually meet to share knowledge, to teach and to learn, more to learn actually. And you know, I never miss this event even once. So it's a great event, and it's in a great city, Bhubaneswar. So I'm very happy to be here.
Thank you, sir. Also understanding you would be presenting a session, and that is about gonadal dysfunction in systemic diseases. A quick info and a gist for our lovely audience watching you there.
See, there are a lot of different systemic diseases, a lot of problems like, you know, diabetes, obesity, various kidney problems, all these disorders. These are not primarily hormonal problems, but almost all of them result in gonadal dysfunction. Gonadal dysfunction will manifest as you know, irregular cycles and inability to conceive among women, and also among men it will manifest as poor erections, loss of libido, all these things. These are extremely common manifestations of serious acute as well as chronic illness. So I'll be sharing some of my knowledge and the latest research that is there in this area with my colleagues tomorrow afternoon. And the whole point will be to make sense of the evidence and say, you know, what will be the best approach to treat the gonadal dysfunction, how we can avoid the gonadal dysfunction in systemic disease, and if it becomes inevitable, how to treat the gonadal dysfunction. So that's the objective of tomorrow's talk actually.
So dear audience, you do not want to miss this session. Also, sir, want to understand from you any other special interests that you are that you would be looking forward to at ESICON 2018?
Unfortunately, I'm leaving early evening tomorrow, so I'll be missing the sightseeing. I've been to, this is my third trip to Bhubaneswar, so it's a lovely place. I've been to Puri, I've been to Konark temple. I hope you know, all of you, you know, get a chance to visit the place. And you know, all of you people who have come down to ESICON, don't miss the you know, tour of the city, and at least go to Puri once. Okay, so have lots of fun along with your fest of knowledge. Thank you.
Well, thank you, Dr. Ananth Raman, for joining in with us.
Thank you.